Aunt Ferret, yes. Like a cockroach.
No free slots in suit inventory.
We need to. That's my ship.
Stops in suit inventory.
Oh. space for that. Looks really nice compared to before. They really did a nice update. Oh. Actually, I forgot to mark the drop pod. Which is a shame, because it was very expensive. Maybe I can find it again with the scanner. Thank you. probably, I'm pretty sure we have to go into orbit for the triangulation. But I would like to find...
No free slots in suit inventory.
Okay, let's see if we can find the... If not, yeah, then we pretty much wasted that exopod. But okay, it is. There's a building here. Resource depot, but yeah, we don't have any space in our inventory. Also, there are the sentinels are here. Okay, there's another. Okay. They wiggle around like cockroaches. What? Too fast for me, or my weapon is not strong enough yet. Two, six, 24, 5 times, so 6 times is 720. What I actually wanted to do is do I have no, I don't have enough space. For the ad- oh, I need copper. Okay. Yeah, we don't have copper. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I mean, overall, that ship is definitely better than mine. Question is, do I have enough to repair all of that? I would say I just claim it. Oh, I have to install it here, okay. Cube. Okay, what are we gonna do with the ship here? Leave the rest in here. Yeah, we don't have a solar mirror. I don't even have a recipe for that. Neom, okay, get cap me on. See what's dispelled here. Silver. What's going on? Oh, it's one of those. Okay, we do need copper. Scrap. That planet looks toxic. Ah, come on! Yeah, very toxic. Two 170. Okay, give him the Viking. No. Chili. Is there no? Is there a door here? Oh, yeah. Okay, we need a version 2 Atlas pass for this. Which reminds me, I wanted to see. Oh, yeah, right, we need the copper for that. Copper. Lots of sodium, carbon. Okay. Just have to fly around a bit. There has to be a copper deposit somewhere. Oh, that could be a copper deposit. Sodium. Received. couple.